Hey there, e-bike enthusiasts, I'm Henry. If you're diving into the world of e-bikes, you might find yourself lost in a sea of unfamiliar terms like hub motor, torque, or pedal assist. But fear not, today we're breaking down e-bike terminology to help you navigate the e-bike landscape with confidence. Key components of an e-bike. Let's start by understanding the key components of an e-bike. Motor. At the heart of every e-bike lies the motor, which comes in two main types: hub motors and mid-drive motors. Hub motors, mounted at the rear, offer light pedal assistance and a traditional bike feel. Mid-drive motors, positioned near the bike's bottom bracket, provide more power and better weight distribution. Power output, watts. The power output, measured in watts, determines the motor's assistance level and speed capability. Torque, M. Torque, measured in Newton meters, NM, influences the bike's acceleration, ideal for off-roading or steep hills. Battery. Now let's talk about the battery, the powerhouse of your e-bike. Battery capacity, ah. Battery capacity, measured in ampere hours, ah, affects the range and weight of the battery. Battery voltage, V. Battery voltage, measured in volts, V, impacts power delivery and performance, crucial for speed and hill climbing. Battery range, miles. Battery range, measured in miles, estimates the distance your e-bike can travel on a single charge under ideal conditions. Battery type, battery chemistry. Different battery chemistries like NiCd and NiMH and lithium ion offer varying levels of performance, longevity, and weight. Controller. The controller acts as the brain of your e-bike, regulating power delivery and ensuring a smooth riding experience. Pedal assist system, PS, or throttle. E-bikes feature either a pedal assist system or a throttle control, offering varying levels of user engagement and assistance. Display console. The display or console provides real-time information like speed, battery level, and assist mode, enhancing your riding experience. Assist levels and modes allow you to customize your riding experience, balancing assistance and effort according to your preference. E-bike classifications. E-bikes are classified into three types based on their control mechanisms and maximum speed. Type 1 e-bikes. Type 1 e-bikes offer pedal assist or throttle control with a maximum speed of 20 mph, suitable for casual riders and everyday commuting. Type 2 e-bikes. Type 2 e-bikes are throttle controlled with a maximum speed of 20 mph, ideal for motor vehicle-like operation and daily commuting. Type 3 e-bikes. Type 3 e-bikes feature pedal assist with a maximum speed of 28 mph, offering a balance of speed and user control, suited for more experienced riders. Charging and maintenance terminology. Lastly, let's explore some charging and maintenance terminology to keep your e-bike in top condition. Charge cycles, charge time, charging temperature, memory effect, minimum charge level. Understanding terms like charge cycles, charge time, charging temperature, memory effect, and minimum charge level ensures proper battery maintenance and longevity. Safety features. Safety features like regenerative braking, automatic cutoff, and safety sensors enhance rider safety and e-bike performance. Final thoughts. In conclusion, mastering e-bike terminology is essential for making informed decisions and optimizing your riding experience. Thanks for joining us today. Remember to explore and experience your e-bike firsthand to truly understand its capabilities and enjoy the ride. Until next time, happy riding. If you found this video helpful, be sure to visit GoBikeLife.com for more e-bike tips and resources. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for future content. See you on the road!